Instantaneous velocity. Instantaneous velocity is the velocity of an object in motion at a specific point in time. Equation: Vi is equal to limit delta t tends to 0 ds upon dt, where delta t is the small time interval, Vi is the instantaneous velocity, s is the displacement, and t is the time. Unit of instantaneous velocity: meter per second. Dimensional formula: m0 l1 t minus 1. It is a vector quantity.